Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, please consider to subscribe. On this video I will show you how to install OBS Studio on your Kali Linux. As you can see here, I am recording this video on OBS and I will show you how to install. First of all, open your terminal and you need to be on your root user. So first of all, type sudo su and hit enter. After that, enter your password and be in the root user. Let's clear the windows. Our command will be apt-get space update, apt-get update, and hit enter. And this may take a while for you, and be patient and wait till the process is done, and make sure you are connected to the internet. After that process, type apt-get install ffm peg minus y, and that will be the second. And after that, apt minus get install obs minus studio and hit enter. I'm not going to hit enter here because I'm using obs studio, so it may fail for me from recording. So that is how we are going to install OBS Studio. And after that, go to your search bar and type OBS Studio and click on it. That's it, and thanks for watching. Please consider to subscribe for more helpful videos. Stay safe.